As a simple conclusion, I would say that both setups can be good on Phantom. However, there are some differences in playstyle that you need to keep in mind when deciding between these two. Scourge Spark setup is a sustained damage dealer, and it is better when fighting against high HP bots. You need to keep yourself exposed to the enemy for some time in order to deliver the damage. Also, once locked, it never misses the target, so it is a good setup against targets that lag too much. The downside of it, however, is the lockdown time of Scourge and Spark, so if you are thinking about using it, make sure to use the fast lock-on pilot skill. Cryo Rime setup has a high burst damage output, so you can kill low to medium HP bots quickly. It also complements the blink ability of Phantom quite well. You can unload your clip fast and teleport back if you are under heavy fire. The downside of this setup is low continuous damage output. Once rockets are emptied, damage output drops significantly. Freeze effect of these weapons will help you fight high HP bots when you have the help of your teammates. But if you are fighting something like a T-Falcon alone, then it will take quite some time to take them down, of course, unless they take you down first. Alright, that's about it for this video. I hope you found it helpful and informative. For now, take care and I'll see you next time.
kill.